My name's Jake, and I'm a carpenter. And on the side, I play in a band called Headley. And I love ham and pineapple pizza. So what? We started out okay, but you threw it all away. My God, what's going on in your head? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a little one, a little 5-1. And that's all. 5 tattoos, I guess. This is the first one I had. I got this when I was maybe 3 years ago. And I did the whole tracing in one sitting. Traced the whole thing in I think it was just under 5 hours. And it's a rose. It starts off a little guy. And then it grows and it gets bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. And it grows into a full rose. And it's very symbolic of the fact that you kind of only have one life to live. So don't fuck it up. There's one on my ass, this one. Tom and I did these together. And then this one here, we actually got to do that on each other. So Tom, actually, that's his autograph. And he gave me his, he was the one that used the gun. And he did it on me, and then we switched, and I got to use the gun, and we gave each other autographs. And this is a part of another piece, and it's I'm actually going next week to get it, and it's going to be a cross that comes down with going through a heart right there. It's going to be all shiny. And, but yeah. I'm a fan of the classic, of the more of the classic style, like, sort of, I guess it's sort of more around the 50s era, just that more older sort of, almost like a pin-up look and all of the kind of tattoos from the Sailor Jerry from that to just that whole kind of that generation of art, and as well as the, sort of the, like the post-Byzantine sort of Christian art, also known as like LA Gangster. Kind of art. That's the next thing I'm working on. It's a nice piece for my back, and it's gonna kind of be that sort of mode. So. I got so caught up in that moment that I forgot what it all meant. It boosts my self-confidence, and it's like kind of like girls when they want to go shopping. It's the same thing. I don't know. I've always really liked it, and it's always it's a neat way to express yourself and to be creative. You know, it's something that you're gonna keep with you forever. So you always gotta be, you know, it's these decisions that'll take, you know, should take a little bit longer, and you know, because they stay with you for life. Also, the cool thing about tattoos for me is, you can look at one on your body and remember a time in your life from it. You know, I'll be 70 and I'll look at one and I'll be like, I remember that. I was really drunk, right? So.
Do you know anybody that has a tattoo of you on himself?
Not me. I know I've seen a bunch actually with lyrics that I've written, which is pretty cool, on their arms or on their feet, or one on I think the chest right here, I think. I don't remember, but yeah, that's pretty neat. That's
totally,
pretty
totally.
That's an honor to someone, you know, they've got your words on their body for the rest of their life. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. If you would want a tattoo of any band or anyone, who would it be?
Of a person?
Yeah, of a person or a band.
Maybe Neil Diamond. His face, just right here. Neil Diamond. Like this. Maybe, I guess. That'd be probably my first choice. And second choice.